Guys, it's all part of the United Way of Greater Kansas City's Giving Tuesday fundraiser. The big day is Tuesday, December 3rd. And for the fourth year in a row, the big drive is going towards a powerful program called Loads of Love.
Pre-K teacher Julie Schmidt isn't just tackling a simple chore many of us take for granted. The simple step of doing laundry for some of her students will pay off in ways you wouldn't believe.
Because sometimes when we do send them home, they don't come back because they don't have access to the washer and dryer.
Access to fresh, clean clothes not only improves attendance, the teachers here at Irvin Elementary in the Hickman Mills District say it's an instant boost to self-worth and ability to learn.
They go from being slumped down like this, not making eye contact with anybody, to standing up nice and proud. And that's easy. That's the easiest thing for us to do at a school, is to give them the basic needs.
The Hickman Mills District has 6 washer-dryer units, with 6 more on the way.
The school districts that we talked to themselves said this would be helpful.
All told, the United Way of Greater Kansas City's delivered 22 of these units to Hickman Mills, Raytown, and Kansas City Public Schools. But it's a vital need at districts all across the metro.
Yeah, it's everywhere. The Shawnee Mission School District reached out, to us. So it's all over.
The United Way hopes to raise $25,000 for this year's Giving Tuesday drive. It ends on midnight, Tuesday, December 3rd. It's the 4th annual Loads of Love campaign. You can give a little or a lot and know that even just a tiny bit will go a long, long way.
Clean clothes, feeling good that you're welcomed and everybody wants you to be there.
Absolutely. I didn't know before I came here either. And it really, there's been studies that show it really can help increase attendance, because just one less thing they have to worry about.
Now, the big day to donate is Tuesday, December 3rd, but you don't have to wait. You could make a donation right now. Just text LOVEKC, no spaces, to 41444. We'll, of course, post all of that info on our website. Just look for the story at foxforkc.com. I'm Pat McGonigal for Fox 4 News.